Okay, part two. Big detour. Okay, you know, drill. Have fun. Heavy car. Sorry. I didn't think that hurt, though. Should I make a song about idiots in Brooklyn? Should I make a song? Yeah, let me make a song. That's my first song. By the time I'm gone, they start moving. Huh? Whose fault is?
I can't, because this guy's busy making.
Oh my gosh. Are you serious right now? It's like this thing has road breakers. No, yeah. I have an even heavier part than you. Seriously? Open your eyes, people. That's an offense, but you guys understand that language. Train your kids before we train you. Come on. Excuse me, I'm carrying a heavy car. It's right. These kids don't give a crap about nothing. He's younger than me, don't even. What is this? Oh, that's Porta. Talking with the headphones on, and what are you doing? You go on top of me? People are starting to get more idiotic. Careful. I'm telling you, they don't want to be careful. They go on top of each
other. Yo no veo que ese corazón.
Jump in here, and the kid saying beep beep to me, even though it's his fault for being in the way.
Hello.
Move the stupid thing. No. Move this thing out of here. Move it. Move over there. That table's going to be here. Okay, move over there. You know where white turns.
Because I'm in hell's basement.
And so is the other Costco. Stand out. Okay. Not just here. There's a big one. Right over there, you know, it's crazy.
She knows what's
up.
That's why many people go over there.
I bet these are the drivers who crash.
That's cool.
Not bad driver. This stupid dust should be here. You have your eyes closed still? People with their eyes closed today. Because they don't want to see anything. Okay, so take this in real life. This is shopping. And this is what I call monkey shopping with these animals. So the older kids are alright. They're fine. Except for 49 kids. But that's it. It's good. 24 for okay. You should stand with the kids too. You don't want to train your kids at home. Shop yet. Even though they posted a video on that. Make fun of you people. Walk in front of you. It's the only way you could tell where to get an accident. Listen, excuse me, you don't know how to walk? I'm not going to give respect to you.
hog?
You don't have the right of way at this point. You don't. Accidents always happen because of you guys. These pedestrians, whatever the hell they are. This piece of crap out of the road. That's what you get when those cops there. I'm telling you. And wow, they put the cops from here. A lot of people on the way. I'll wait. So I'm in Houston too, so I'm like, yo, you serious? Oh no, this is for kids. But seriously though. Oh, the traffic is true. Bro, are you serious? Yo, totally not cool. Oh, sorry. And I hope these kids be careful because they don't know me. Well, I'm sorry, I ain't the one being a douchebag. I'm from Staten Island. I'm not from your normal Brooklyn. I don't speak your language. I don't speak Iggy language. I'm smart. I have to ride away because I don't know where the hell I'm going. That should be enough. May 10th. I don't even know where the hell my parents are. Open your eyes. What is that? I don't know what these people think they're doing. I don't know. I don't speak Brooklynish. I don't speak dumbish. Like I said,